हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? कैसी पढ़ाई चल रही है? ओके स्टूडेंट्स, आज मैं आपको प्रोसेस ऑफ बिजनेस एनवायरनमेंट एनालिसिस बताऊंगा। ओके, व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ बिजनेस एनवायरनमेंट एनालिसिस, कैसे किया जाता है, तो हम देखते हैं क्या प्रोसेस है बिजनेस एनवायरनमेंट एनालिसिस की। The process of business environment analysis involves many steps, which are as follows. तो क्या है? First step is collection of necessary information. Second is scanning and searching information. Third one is getting information by spying. Fourth is forecasting the conditions. Fifth is observing the environment. And last is assessing. तो one by one हम इन चीजों को देखते हैं। फर्स्ट वन इज कलेक्शन ऑफ नेसेसरी इंफॉर्मेशन। कलेक्शन ऑफ नेसेसरी इंफॉर्मेशन इज फर्स्ट स्टेज इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ बिजनेस एनवायरनमेंट एनालिसिस। इट इन्वॉल्व्स द ऑब्जर्वेशन ऑफ वेरियस फैक्टर्स प्रिवेलिंग इन टू अ पर्टिकुलर एरिया ऑल्सो। इफ एन एनवायरनमेंट इज टू बी एनालाइज, रिटन एज वेल एज द वर्बल इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम वेरियस सोर्सेज विद रिगार्ड टू एलिमेंट्स ऑफ एनवायरनमेंट फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर बिजनेस टू बी collected first. So now the second step is scanning and searching of information. First we have to collect the information. Now we are scanning and searching the information. So scanning and searching is an important technique of business environment analysis. Once the necessary information has been collected, it should be put to scanning. Besides the search for other relevant information also continues. This technique gives result as to whether hypothesis already established. This helps to analyze to know as to what are the conditions prevailing for a particular business at a time. Third one is getting information by spying. Spying is also of the technique of business environment analysis. When the activities of a particular are to be analyzed and such information can be collected by traditional methods, the technique of spying is resorted to. This happens especially when business rivalry exists. Mostly the technique is used to collect competitive information. Next is forecasting the condition. Scanning provides a picture about the past and the present. However, strategic decision making requires a future orientation. Forecasting is the scientific guesswork based upon some serious study. So it helps to know how a business in particular and condition in society in general are going to take shape. Fifth one is observing the environment. One can analyze the business environment by merely observing it. The observation reveals various conditions prevailing at a particular point of time. This is helpful in understanding the existing environment in its entirety so that suitable decisions can be taken. Okay, last one is assessing. Assessing is made to determine implications for the organization, current and potential strategies. Assessment involves identifying and the evaluating how and why current and projected environment changes affect or will affect the strategic management of the organization. Now we'll see what are the limitations of business environment analysis. Unexpected and anticipated events. We cannot tell unexpected and anticipated events in business environment analysis. Sometimes business has to face unexpected happen, so there will be no benefit of business environment in this case. Like we can see in corona pandemic, no one was expecting this kind of pandemic, so businessmen have lost so much money. No sufficient guarantee. Business environment analyst does not give any guarantee whether all the events will happen as per estimation in business environment. Uncritical faith. sometime data may be incorrect. So decisions on basis of these analysis may be risky for business. Last is too much information. Sometimes too much information relating to business environment analysis will create the doubt in businessmen. So I hope you have learned, you have understood this session. If you have any query, you can ask. You can ask in the live session, or you can write in comment session also. Thank you very much.